Options A and B use each and all together. That's redundant. Therefore, options A and B can be eliminated. Option C also, in fact, uses each as well as all. Redundant. This too can be eliminated. The bulging economies around A, B and C are all sound and fundamental. See, the stuff between two dashes can be removed. The bulging economies around the world are all sound and fundamentals, although they're blah blah. This is all right. Nothing wrong with this. In option E, remove the stuff between the two commas and you will see that it's not agreeing. Economies, sound in fundamentals, each. Okay, so all of this can be removed. Economies, sound in fundamentals, is. Economies and in is don't agree. So option E should also be eliminated. Everything else from here to here can be qualified as middle stuff. And the main meaning in this construction becomes that economies, sound in fundamentals, is different. Of course, very clear subject verb disagreement. And therefore, four are eliminated. D is the best answer choice.